Highway 212 is back open tonight after a deadly crash this morning. It happened before 8 near Southeast 187th Avenue. A large truck and an SUV collided there. Clackamas Fire says it had to cut several people out of the SUV. One person died. Paramedics took a number of others to the hospital. Investigators are now trying to figure out what caused those two cars to crash.